pick one that I've opened.
Oh, I picked her the other day. The Saint of Authenticity.
I hope I get the warrior one.
She was so good. I love her. She was a Christ follower.
Oh.
Well, she followed Christ.
That's nice.
I'm going to draw out my hair right now. Can be a sacred act. And going forward to find our own answers.
This is really pretty.
The joy.
I don't really mind.
Your soul selects her path. There's a passage in the autobiography of Yogi by Pasadena. An encounter he had with. She was always filled with joy. And. That she was aware of her true self. She knows that before she came to Earth, she was the same. And as a little girl, and later when she grew into a woman, she remained the same. With what the cell that it enters. eternal, you are within this brief mortal only true calling of purpose any of us have is to become realized.
Oh, that's cute.
And she believes that any action we take from this path is sacred. It's a deep, calm, abiding joy that accompanies when we can merge with the aspect of us that never comes. There is a bliss we get to experience every time we detach from the surface storms that cause chaos in our lives. If we can remember that we are the hero, that we are an aspect of divine that remains, so no matter how much change around us, then
I knew it was going to be that one.
You need to wait. Then we need to get to a life of joy that lives for our being. I know the self that never changes.
I was going to go for that one.
Next one was Joan of Arc.
I was going to go for that one.
Yeah,
that was the one that I liked.
Yeah, well, you didn't, okay?
You have to wait now.